there hunting around here?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, good. So, my granddad passed away. I've been on radio tour since June 1st, and I was out on radio tour when my granddaddy passed away. And I remember back in duck season, back in November, I walked in his living room, he's sitting in the recliner, laid back watching TV. He's got this stern look. You know how them grandpas are. And I walk in, I was like, hey, granddad, can I use 12 gauge to go duck hunting in the morning? And he kind of looks up at me like this. And he's like, son, there's two things I never lend. That's my gun, and that's my woman. And so I just kind of smiled and, you know, kind of walked off. I was like, okay, I get it. He's an old guy. But, you know, like I said, he passed away. I was on radio tour, and I didn't really get a chance to talk to him again. But he told my grandma, he said, get Dylan my 12-gauge. So the songs I'm fixing to do is called Granddaddy's Gun, and it means a lot to me. It sits above the mantle on a couple rusty nails. And it's worth a bunch of money, but it dang sure ain't for sale. The good Lord only knows all the stories he could tell. Granddaddy's gun. Well, he bought it new out of the Sears and Roebuck catalog. It shot a mean shell over the top of an old bird dog. And it backed the burglar down when Grandma pushed the safety off Granddaddy's gun. It's just a double barrel 12. The stock is cracked and it kicks like hell. It wouldn't mean what it means to me to no one. I can hear his voice when I put it to my shoulder. Guns like a woman, son, it's all in a holder. He taught me a whole lot more than how to hunt. One of these days I'll pass it on to my son, Granddaddy's gun. Well, he handed it to me on the day I turned 13, with a half shot box of shells and a kit to keep it clean. I keep a picture in the case of that sweet old man made with Granddaddy's gun. It's just a double barrel 12. The stock is cracked and it kicks like hell. It wouldn't mean what it means to me to no one. I can hear his voice when I put it to my shoulder. Guns like a woman, son, it's all in a holder. He taught me a whole lot more than how to hunt. And one of these days I'll pass it on to my son, Granddaddy's gun. There's a green head living on the living room wall. I got and Granddaddy's gun. There's a shot up stop sign on 49. Me and the boys took out one night with Granddaddy's gun. Well, it sits above the mantle on a couple rusty nails. It's worth a bunch of money, but it dang sure ain't for sale.